He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Luis Suarez. It's good advantage shown by the referee for Barcelona. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Lionel Messi! It's a goal! There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
Restarting at 2-0. Opportunity now. Barcelona have scored here.
A goal from Suarez, and he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
Off we go again, 2-1. Successful tackle. This could be it. Luis Suarez, super goal.
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind, and now it's even Stevens. An equaliser from Suarez, and that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
So it's 2-2 now. Forward position goes Iniesta. Sergio Busquets. Iniesta. Javier Mascherano. And that will be a free kick. Fantastic free kick, glorious goal, goalkeeper no chance. Barcelona have put the ball in the net.
Well, that requires tremendous technique, and didn't he show it?
And he saw it all the way, the goalkeeper didn't. It's Barcelona with the lead. He's conceded a free kick here, Sergio Busquets. And now Iniesta. Hit the post! Luis Suarez. It's Messi. It's a throw-in for Barcelona. Neymar. Oh, free kick awarded by the referee. Javier Mascherano. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Free kick given away by Messi. It's a booking for the Barcelona player.
He jumped in a little too quickly.
Messi! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner then for Barcelona. Iniesta, able to make a good interception. Neymar. Jordi Alba with a foul. Well, that's a yellow card to the Barcelona man.
Yeah, I think without doubt the referee had little choice there.
goalkeeper comes out with a punch. And Pique, it's a free kick against him. The card's out for Gerard Pique. Sergio Busquets. 4 minutes of added time to come. Neymar. There's good progress with this attack. That's a good ball, isn't it? Opportunity now. Piqué. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. It's a booking for the Barcelona player.
He jumped in a little too quickly.
Well, the threat was there. It wasn't quite...
Oh, a bad day all round. Didn't play well. Picked up a yellow. And now he's been subbed.
He's fouled by Suarez here. Jordi Alba. Well, that's very good positional play. And he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan.
Nothing wrong with his finishing on that goal. Very nearly added a second. Hitting the woodwork, though.
Two players there with a strong tackle between them. Actually, the ball's gone out for a throw. Neither won it cleanly. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. Dani Alves going in strongly. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though. Luis Suarez. This is how they love to play on the break. Lionel Messi! Terrific stop. Can they turn it? It's going to be shut off now. And yes, a goal! And they're level. Where did that goal come from? Top class.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
Six goals, evenly shared. We start again. And Barcelona on the attack. Good tackle, Ivan Rakitic. Fouled by Iniesta. It's been a game, as the foul count shows, which is on the screen now, it's been a game where both teams are trying to get a physical advantage over the other.
Yeah, and I don't think it's been a malicious contest in any way. It's just we've been one with a nice edge to it.
Jordi Alba. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Iniesta. That's good support play from his teammates. Free kick, whistle goes against Dani Alves. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Iniesta, good tackle, Dani Alves. Chance for the cross. Piqué got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Oh, he's through. Looking for Iniesta. Piqué. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. It's looking good, this move. Suarez gets hold of the ball. And here's the shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that the battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Barcelona supporters, it's such a tight-knit community in Catalonia.
Yeah, I think there's a strong feeling that they're as much a part of this club as anybody. And that has an effect in their fanaticism, their support.
Sergio Busquets. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Goes for goal! And there's the goal to put them in front. So, Barcelona have gone behind. And he could get away here. Here, chance for Messi. They're very quick. And shoots! Very good try. Just off target. Sergio Busquets with the interception. On towards Messi. It's a goal! Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. Neymar. And he's shot off now. An opportunity there, an opportunity wasted. Beautifully. 9 goals in the game. 6-3 is the margin. Throwing to Barcelona. Neymar. Game, one that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals. This might be trouble for the player, already booked. Ivan Rakitic. Keeper can collect this one. It's a chance. No, it's offside. Sergio Busquets. He's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Towards Neymar. Sergio Busquets. Now Messi. And Barcelona have done it. There is the final whistle. They've won this game.
Well, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.